Okay, hello guys. In this video, I will try to set up a WordPress site on Docker. So you can use Docker as a WordPress run an isolated environment built-in Docker container. So the way we install it. So first, we will try to create a Docker compose.eml. So here is the definition, for example here service, right? And this B is the one entry. It is actually one container, and it use this image and volume data, and this is our host. Okay, I change this to my current directory. Yeah, I hope this work, but because I already test and I don't see actually this directory, but I know one thing for sure, it is become host directory. So here is the host directory, and here is the back to your actually is the back to container and restart on way. So for example, when you run this container and it do not work, right, it depends on the status a bit, it will try to restart again. Here is the scenario I want to introduce to your guys. For example, here when the this be start first, right, and WordPress start, and it's a WordPress in the case this start. Yeah, it's not finished start, but this already start, but this depend on the first container. So, and because it do not property status, so the depend on the state, it will try to restart the WordPress again, this container again and again, until this container, this DB container already finished, and this container can connect to the database, so it will stop, don't restart again. Okay, very brilliant for this attribute. And environment, so here the groups must work, and the database in here, we need three, we focus on three, this parameter. Yeah, and here is the hot, right, is DB is born to this DB, and the spot and user must show this map. Actually, we also there are an match in MySQL database too. Be careful with that. If you change something different, maybe it will not work because I already tried it. Okay, now what we need to do is very simple. Just go to the directory and run. Up. Right. So, I think we should. Yeah, and thankful I also see it do not allow this, so just remove it, and we will find out more after that it run successfully. About this parameter, it will allow us to run in the background, so we don't see it. Now go to this the address, right? Yeah, perfect. Now we just install. Yeah. Okay, perfect. We have our WordPress site now. Of course, you can even access the Docker container IP by using server. Yeah, here is the address. Sorry. Man, it actually is run on the file box. Wow, it's try to only get to this. Is it not what I want? Wow. Yeah, it's strange. So, what about I think some browser has some problem, but okay, it do not respond. Yeah, I think I know the problem here, because if you know WordPress, it's you the site you configure, so you actually config the box here and this address fits with the site, so yeah, it will create this problem, but it's okay. Okay, now yeah, and the question I already tell about, this is the answer. So you can use Docker inspect to show some information, and here is the amount between the WordPress DB data, and here is the real where to save it. So you can go here and can see here in the Docker volume already, Docker already have a lay to save it. Now I will try to remove also remove the container before stop, and remove the Docker combo which we already run before. Okay, let's do it. Okay, here I will try to stop it and remove container, remove about information about network, and also remove the volume. Yeah, sorry, because we have a wrong line, so just try to run go to now I will try to you to go to this directory again. Yeah, you see there are no directory because it's actually have been deleted. Yeah, okay, and that's it for today, and thank you for your watching.